An arrest in the case of a BB gun being fired at firefighters on Monday. Alicia Williams, 20, of Catonsville, has been taken into custody. Maryland State Police and the U.S. Marshal's Office arrested her in her home yesterday morning. Williams was charged with multiple counts of first and second degree assault, reckless endangerment, and discharging a BB gun. Baltimore Police Department continues to lead the investigation. Well,